In open channel, the water flow is driven by gravity. In a long, prismatic, downward sloping channel, the flow will reach normal flow condition when there is an exact equilibrium between the gravity force component in the flow direction and the shear force or flow resistance. The water depth and velocity become independent of time and position at uniform equilibrium. The momentum equation along the streamline states this exact balance between shear force and gravity force component, which could be seen in the equation. After simplification, the momentum equation in the x direction gives a uniform equilibrium flow velocity, or normal flow velocity, in which F is the Darcy-Weisbach back friction factor. This equation, of course, combined with the continuity equation. The normal flow conditions are deduced from the continuity and momentum equation together. The calculation might be iterative, depending upon the initial selection of the water depth. For turbulent flow, the Darcy friction factor may be deduced from the Kolmogorov formula or integrated graphically using the MODI diagram. Finally, this video shows uniform equilibrium flow down a 1.5% slope with a discharge of 28 liters per second.